Work integrated learning is an umbrella term for everything professional development.
Just making sure that obviously everything that we study here at the hotel school really resonates with you when you actually start.
We want students to be employable when they graduate, which is what work integrated learning does.
So a lot of our students, when they graduate, they're actually taking jobs in a hotel environment, in the finance area, in human resources, in marketing. They work in restaurants, they work in event management. A lot of them have actually started their own business as well.
The great thing about coming from the hotel school was that I think they really equip you with the tools to be able to go into a workplace, introduce yourself and step into an environment and do that with confidence and still have some skill and some knowledge around that.
The first year that I was here, we had a careers day. And we went out and we met with different hotels, and from that day I got my first job in the industry.
We bring opportunities into the classroom for our students from the industry through our network and our own knowledge.
I feel that we have to set them up realistically. Hospitality and tourism, you have to work hard. If you don't work hard, people will see that. If you do work hard, people will definitely acknowledge that.
I think the most fundamental thing is passion and drive and just enthusiasm, and because as soon as you show that you're passionate and that you show this is what you want to do, they'll take you wherever you want to go.
The more you sit on the sideline, the more you miss out. So just throw yourself in there.
The whole time that I was studying here, I was also working within the industry. So I was combining the theory that I was learning here with practical experience every day.
It's an opportunity for them to basically take the theory that they've learned and then apply that in a real world situation.
With practical experience, it's priceless. We do short courses for them to make that transition smoother. For example, carrying 3 plates, it looks easy, but it is really difficult, especially if you've never done it before. So they also are more attractive if they've got those skills on their resume.
There is so much opportunity for them to work in all different aspects of hotel operations, learn as much as they can. There's so much variety.
We are always confident that we will receive candidates to consider in our hotels that are of the utmost quality and calibre, that meet the service expectations of our guests.
We expect at Four Seasons the cream of the crop. We want the best of the best.
Always without fail, when we receive the resume of a candidate from the hotel school, we are assured of the quality and the excellent service that they'll provide our guests.